Despite my pride and love in Wissahickon High School, I worry about it. While attending, I noticed that Wissahickon is suffering from a problem that is hurting children and teenagers from all areas of our country. Students at Wissahickon have problems with their mental health status. A member of Wissahickon's class of 2001, who was an honor student and a star on our girls' track and field team, committed suicide in her dorm room during her freshman year. Depression is an isolating disease. 19% of teenagers have admitted to suicidal thoughts. 8% have attempted suicide. It is the third cause of death among teenagers, following only car accidents and homicides. Suicide.